Hello everyone, myself Akhil. I am back with another video. This is a very short video. We are gonna take a look at the steps to check if Windows 10 April 2020 update is installed on your computer or not. As Windows 10 updates are incremental and are called as Windows 10 only, so to know which is the current version your device is running, one needs to know the step. Open the settings app and on the about page, scroll down to Windows specification. And you will see here the version in the number, which is in this case 2004. If you see this, you are running the latest version of Windows 10. You can also check the OS build as well. The build version for this build is 19587, which is the fast Windows Insider build released few days back. Alternatively, you can open the run command and then use the WinRAR command and click OK. And you will see here the version number that is currently installed on your computer. If it is 2004, then you are running the latest version of Windows 10. And that's all you need to know about how to check Windows 10 OS build number. Remember to like the video, leave your comments and subscribe to the channel if you have not done yet. And I hope this video was informative for you. I would like to thank you all for watching.